Welcome to the Dead Video Gamers Review. Let's talk about Harry Potter. There was one good thing about this game. It was the magic. Everybody likes magic.
There's no such thing as magic.
Basically just like the movie, except you're Harry Potter. Wow. You basically just walk around, wave your little wand around, and fix stuff. Like you fix paintings, you fix little, statues, and stuff like that. Well, I do like the little mini games, like playing chess, doing all that stuff. You know, you could play chess, play marbles, all that weird stuff. Some weird game with cards where you're trying to make them not blow up on it. Would I recommend the game? Yes, but only if you're a Harry Potter fan. Otherwise, I wouldn't really get the game. It's not really the best game in the world. Save your money. Even if it's used, save your money.
Hermione's pretty hot.